Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back. It's me, Aiden, back live, and today we are going to be riding my scooter. And I have the snips. I have like a running nose. But we're still going to be riding my scooter, and we're going to get my scooter real quick and take it for a ride with you guys. Okay, so yeah, I'm going to see you when we get on it. Okay, we're on the scooter. Yeah, as you see. Okay. We're gonna take it for a ride with you guys. I'm not going around the block. I didn't ask for that. So, I'm going back home. Take it for another ride. We're going to go back. And then start playing basketball, volleyball, dodgeball, whatever. If anyone's up for dodgeball. So this is our backyard. That's our volleyball net. I'm gonna shoot a couple hoops. I haven't shot a basketball in a long time except today. Okay, yeah. Can you guys see the basketball? Yeah. Let's try to shoot it with the volleyball net. I don't know, with the basketball. I'm not. Let's move on to something else now. Should I ride my bike? I don't know, should I ride my bike? No, I'm gonna ride my bike tomorrow. Well, I'm gonna ride my bike today, just not on camera. I'm gonna ride my bike as soon as we're done this video. I'm gonna go back to scooter making. To the scooter. No, no, Luke. The scooter. The scooter. Yes, yes. Ding a ding a ding a ding a ding. Yes, yes. Okay, we're gonna turn back around. That was enough. We're about to go on the jog now. Well, we're gonna go around. So I'm gonna go extra fast for you guys. Guys, make sure you're praying too. Always pray. And then if you don't know what prayer is, if you don't know what prayer is, then I don't know what's wrong with you. So just pray. Every single day. If you pray, or if you just don't know how to pray, comment down below so I can kind of teach you guys how to pray. Now we're gonna go on a walk. I mean, a run. Is that my mom? Who is that? What the heck is that? Is someone just pulling up on my... What the heck? Okay. Well, we can just ignore him. He's literally on the line. We're gonna go on a run. So, yeah. Tiring. Yeah, sorry guys, but this video is going to be in fast mode. So stay along, because it's going to be in fast mode, like 35x or something, 100x. I'm gonna try 100x. I'm probably not gonna post it. Scooter right now. Ah, oh, that hurt. I can't ride my scooter. I can't even get up. My hip hurts. No, my leg hurts. What am I supposed to do with my scooter? I don't know what happened. My scooter just like, I slipped off my scooter. Or something. I just like fell. The camera's on my scooter though. Oh my gosh. gotta get back up. Just saw someone from the school. That's all I could see through. I don't know what to do. Are the cops coming? What? I gotta get up. Ouch. Gotta get up. Oh my gosh, I can't ride my scooter anymore. It's like I'm gonna be banned from riding my scooter. But I'm not. I just got injured from riding a freaking scooter. Oh my gosh, I heard. Okay, should I replay that? No, I'm not gonna replay that. That's too injuries. Is that how you say it? Injury? Injuries? I don't know how to say it. I swear, if I fall again. Okay, we're back. Oh my gosh, I can't do it. I'm not doing it. I really want to do it though. We can probably do like one more scooter ride. Cause like that injury was bad. So like I can probably do one more or something. Yeah, I'm gonna do one more. Marks. I want these to go. Look at all the scratches. Here's one scratch. Like that was a big scratch. Here's just like a regular scratch. And like a big one probably. So we're gonna go back inside. I'm gonna get a haircut today. I'm tired of my hair looking like it. So I'm just gonna get a haircut today. Should I make a video of me getting a haircut today? Nah. I found a penny right in the middle of the sidewalk. What was that? Forget you, penny. Forget you, penny. That can go. Okay, it didn't go on the road. Well, what was that? I need to figure out what that was. Okay, we're gonna go back on the block for a little because I don't know what that was, and I'm trying to figure out what that was. So we're gonna walk for a little. Maybe that was just the trash. Yeah, that was the trash. Okay, we figured it out already. So we're gonna go back in the house. Where do I live? I can't tell you guys where I live, sorry. We can probably do Fortnite in this video. Honestly. We're gonna play Fortnite. Oh, I got a new block. I got a new Bakugan. So I have two of the same Bakugans. So I can trade this Bakugan. It's a strong Bakugan. Like if I drop it or slam it, look, it's still not like it's very strong. Bro, I swear that, bro. It's like the strongest. I dropped it from a lot of height. I still didn't. But we're gonna play some Fortnite, right? Are you dumb, stupid, or not? Huh? Play me. Play me like a dummy. No, okay. I need to turn my controller on now. Controller was just on the charger. No, not Netflix. I don't want you, Netflix. Okay, we're gonna be rocking Deadpool skin. We're probably only gonna do about two more matches then end the video because camera's on 20% apparently. Do I have a cold? Yeah, we're gonna be rocking Deadpool skin. Or a Midas skin. Or a Sith Trooper. I don't know what we're gonna be rocking. Yeah, let's rock a Deadpool. I'm gonna do Deadpool. So yeah, we're rocking Deadpool. Here is my fabulous No, I hate Party. I do not like Party Royale at all. Bro. This is magnetic. Okay. Are we in the match yet? No, we're still waiting. So this is my Bakugan is probably gonna be our next giveaway. Okay. Agency. About 50 years old, I'm gonna give my game stuff to my son if I have one.
do you all want to go risky? What's the point of that? If there's people there, I'm probably going to go. But if there's not people, then too bad. Did I buy the battle? Yes, I bought the battle pass. I think it's obvious that I bought the battle pass because I'm wearing the Starfield skin. So it's kind of obvious. Because the only, you have to buy the Deadpool skin and then get, then enter a phone booth. I see you, dude. How would you try to get away with it?
Alright, what do you want me? I'm not one acne lady now. What else do you want me to do?
Bro, people are down there. Bro, my nose hurts. Bro, this kid is stealing all my loot. You need to die now. Like, stop stealing my loot. Do you deserve to die? No answers? Okay. Next time, answer. Didn't answer. He didn't even drink his shield? What? Why would he not drink his shield for so long? My nose hurts. No, someone has my decision.
Mama!
That kid better not leave. Let me down, I just died. Oh, bye. Oh, no. Yes, you do have to. Okay, so this is crazy. So my phone literally set, my Xbox literally said I have to get to level 140 to get all gold through this. And I got to level 140, and then I just got all gold of Midas. And there was only a little bit gold through this. Like, what? Okay, last match. Actually, no. I hope you liked this video. If you did, smash that like button and subscribe. Bye. I mean, subscribe. Okay? If you don't subscribe. Okay, can you just subscribe, guys? Just subscribe. Just do.